I'm in Hong Kong. This is my very first solo trip and my first time in Hong Kong, so I'm actually quite